Okay, this next part is going to be chaotic. To get an S-shot AP, you need to do what I am going to do in this part of the game. I think the NPC interaction in FF7R is much more realistic, because you're not like walking like literally 1 inch away from the people's freaking face to talk to them. You can just go to their general direction and they will automatically talk. So this part okay, so this street is just the street that I just came from. The OST in this part of the town sounds nice. I'm not sure if it is the same soundtrack in the first game. This T is good. Why do you think? So thoughtful, because that is most likely a battle. So if we shoot it, it would break. Let's see, definitely is a thing that can be jammed. So there's a lot of shocks here, but what I don't see is the person who I'm supposed to talk to here. It should be in a building. It's called the Impure something. Okay, I just accidentally turned the mass audio louder than this. don't think this NPC is this in walkthrough. Oh yeah, Vex has been in this town before, so everyone knows him. Knows me better. These things are not that good. Okay, this area is new. Oh yeah, birthday is a festival or something soon, so he most likely, I will most likely just deliver it in person. Better than.
Look at the name on the sign.
Oh, yeah. Herschel.
Is there something special about this sign? I don't see anything special. Herschel. I see no Herschel from Walking Dead. No, I think there was actually someone else. Someone that was named Herschel in this game. Just don't remember who.
Fatigue removed.
That makes sense. Go here. Try this. Try this. Go here looks better on win than in other characters. I'm not sure if it looks better than Violet color. This is side quest. I think I'm focused on doing whatever the thing they in that deal with that main thing first. Next one to talk to is Lance. It's apparently a lot of people to talk to in this game, in this area.
As soon as the company was in my control, I gave the rights to a longtime employee.
This is too distracting. This reminds me of a certain someone from Star Ocean. This will top up music. Spawning point. Still not quite there, but almost. This thing reminds me of a certain place, but I don't remember what that certain place is. This attraction is, I'm talking about the entire town. Is that this attraction is not as beautiful as attraction in Octus? It has a mini game for you to play, like catch the POS. So this shock is called Noose. Okay, I thought it was Noose Car. This, I remember there being a camera company called that's Noose Car. But that is interesting. Waterfall on top of the arches. I will install one of these in my backyard in the field next month.
Now,
and it should, the waterfall should go here as well, this one here as well, and one here goes all the way down. But that is an interesting this architecture design. Need to catch all these waterfalls, but it can be seen as like it is falling on my head. This end goal is okay.
Now,
it's my turn
now.
Sure. It's my turn!
There! Your guard's down! Your fundamentals are all over the place. You need to focus more on your core.
Yes, ma'am.
Hi-ya!
That makes sense. Your fish generally don't swim like that. This is freaking like rotating. Great, this is another good attraction, I guess. Wow, free ambition. Physically, this is just two works is physically can be a two guy if he want to be. Part of looking at museum is that you have to skip through those paintings. It's ugly, simple painting. can only look at interesting things, otherwise you will just there. Be at the museum an entire day. Probably looking at Rex. She was most likely looking at pictures of him. Rex just...
Reen? It's good to see you again. Welcome. I'm Dorothy, the curator here.
Curator. That is a very similar, familiar term. I remember there being a curator in Dark End Tolology, which is a very good series of games that you should definitely play.
I never guessed I'd be able to meet the famous Branch Campus students. I'd like to welcome you all to the Imperial Museum.
This is a interesting thing, I guess. I don't see any cracks on this pair. It's in mint condition. It is a water mill for generating energy from water. This one is a cap pattern. This place does feel like a museum. don't have the time. Probably because those other attractions are the more boring parks. Can't view all the attractions in one day, I guess. Did he just hand us a haunt item? Now we turn to that place, Vendor Trading Hall. Okay, so that attraction was 6.5, maybe 6.
I don't hear any shouting inside.
They must be taking a break. Let's go in.
6 out of 10, I guess. I mean, these items are not that big. It's 5 out of 10. There should also be a charm inside the museum to take people for a speedy tour. Master cook. What should they call you? This cook.
Welcome to the Vander Training Hall. Welcome back, Kurt. It feels like it's been forever since you were last here.
Oh, she certainly is beautiful.
She your sister? She's pretty fine.
Well, it's not as much as Bill said, it's for sure.
I have returned home, Mother.
Mother?
You're shitting me.
A stepmother, perhaps? No, they look too similar.
Just gave birth when she's like freaking like 8 years old.
Hey, come on now, guys. Don't be so rude. You just met her.
It's a pleasure to meet all of you in Class 7. Kurtz told me so much about you in his letters. I am Matthias Vander's second wife, Aurier Vander. I'm so glad you could stop by.
Okay, this attraction is knocking in space. There's not enough to see. Picture this. This is an Assassin's Creed game. There would be something that swam on the ceiling. You can jump down there. Isn't it freaking? Do I just head in or what? Why is there a thing that... But I will check out here first. We are going now, but we are... First, just going to take stuff. Just get to... Look around and take some pictures first. This thing. It should that be leaf? That's doesn't seem like it's the correct use of English. Should be go in. That should be what's in first test box. Well, he does play chess, but nowhere near as good as Lux, of course. This saw is interesting. This would be an interesting part. The penny is an ambush there. this is very nice and peaceful town. Empress.